Time to play with some clay. What I'm going to do is work on him, his head, while it's on the body now, to try to refine it a bit. I got my magnifiers on because I'm going to be working on some detail here that I need my magnifiers for. I don't know how much I'm going to do tonight. It's 9:30 right now in the evening, and that's the first time I've been able to do anything. Alright, I'm going to pick this up tomorrow. I've got as much done as I can today because my eyes are starting to get fuzzy. Decided I needed to have a little more height to his eyes. They were a little too close to his mouth. And the cheeks were getting a little too squat. And I needed to move his eye out just a little bit because it was not quite the same distance as the other eye was from the nose. Now the eyes are going to take some extra care next time. But I can do that. All right, everybody. Have a good night, and I'll see you mañana. Hopefully. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.